passing of our nation's gun laws. Again, first time they've run an editorial on page one since 1920. That's tomorrow morning in the New York Times.